is the frilled coquette. It's one of the smallest birds alive, and it's endemic to the Atlantic forest of southeastern Brazil. Like many other species of hummingbirds, it exhibits sexual dimorphism, which means there's a distinct difference between the sexes. The male has brilliant green and white fan-shaped cheek feathers and a brilliant green forehead and throat with an orange crest that he can raise and lower. He uses these striking feathers to be appealing to the ladies.